can we do?
He's not gonna make it anyway.
You wanna just leave him here?
I'm telling you, there's nothing we can do. It's been 2 days already. You smell his arm? It's rotting.
Shit. Was his arm making that smell? Okay, you're right.
Hey, you! We can see you!
We don't like being surprised by out-of-town guests.
Hold up! Hold up!
Please don't let me die here. Back off.
Okay. Okay.
Help! Too high to drop from here. Looks like it's been damaged.
Good old pipe.
That was close.
Thank you.
That'll come in handy. Antibiotics for May. And what's this? A grappling hook. They packed useful things in those boxes. Now, let's get back to May. No way I can drop that far.
Thank you.
should be able to get back to the street through here.
Crushed and I'm trapped. My buddies abandoned me here. Those yellow-bellied, pig-brained buffoons. If you have something to stop the bleeding, we can cut it off and I can get free. Shit. I'm still alive. Yeah, the supply crates are all pretty much gone by now. But if you look hard enough, you can still find the stuff you need. Every time an earthquake shakes up the city, it uncovers new stuff we couldn't get at before.